Thanks for checking in with Means Total Weather here on a Monday evening. Pretty quiet out there, comfortable temperatures, waiting on another round of snow that will be on top of us first thing tomorrow morning. But here's the difference. Instead of coming in during the overnight and impacting us in a big way for the morning commute, meaning school cancellations and you know the drill, this one's going to arrive during the morning and last throughout midday and into the afternoon. So the chance for snow at its greatest about 1 o'clock in the afternoon. But sure, we're going to see it earlier and we'll see a little bit of it afterward. Winter weather advisory is in effect for the areas shaded in purple here. So unlike the last storm, which really had a great impact in the mountains, this one's going to hug the coastline and greater impact, meaning higher snowfall totals expected closer to the water. Area of low pressure, western Pennsylvania, coming right toward Cape Cod and then heading off to the north and east. Here's your all important timeline. Early tomorrow morning, here's 6 o'clock. You've got snow now overspreading the area. Lunchtime, everybody's getting in on the action here. And even during the afternoon hours, heavier snow down east, mid-coast and down east, and it's beginning to taper off over western areas. When all is said and done, 3 to as much as 6 inches piling up, which really won't be a huge deal because it's going to be stretched out over the entire day. But yes, there will be plowing necessary, and we will have to do some cleanup. Perhaps slightly higher amounts leaning toward interior York County. And of course, the amounts drop off from Route 2 northward, where only a couple inches likely to pile up. 8-day forecast and snow showers Wednesday marked the arrival of some much colder air. We're only in the teens here for Thanksgiving Day.